Hey yo, it's my second video on YouTube. You really out here doing this thing, huh? Bet.
Yo, it's BP, but you might know me as
fucking Patra.
But anyway, so remember how I said this 2K League stuff was a big deal? Actually, probably not, since I made this channel like yesterday. Well, I did, all the way back to last week in my last video. Shameless plug for my first video. I put a ridiculous amount of time in making it, and I hope you like it too.
Or it might be the worst thing ever in a monumental waste of 12 minutes.
But you won't know till you watch it.
Watch it! Well, in case it's a little too long for you, in that video I mentioned the 2K League was a big deal, and they proved it yet again with their latest announcement. The USA basketball team is putting together a team of, get this, 2K players to compete against other countries. You must not have heard me. 2K is now officially an Olympic sport in a world where polo, darts, cricket, and football aren't Olympic sports. 2K is an international Olympic event. So to all the parents who told their kids to get off the game and go outside and play real basketball, just consider the fact you robbed your kids from being Olympians, myself included.
You sure you want me to take this?
So how does one become a 2K Olympian anyway? Well, sorry to break your heart, but it's not as democratic as the 2K League draft process is. Only 30 players were allowed to enter the pool of players for the first trials, and given they start today, I'm afraid if you're not there right now, it's safe to say you didn't make the cut. Here are some of the 2K GOATs who did, though.
If you're one of them watching this right now before it's over, can you send me a link to the trial stream? Be a real one.
Of those 30 players, only 7 deemed worthy by a panel of scouts will then get the chance to tip off as official USA players in December, where they'll face other American teams from Canada, Costa Rica, Dominican Republic, Guatemala, Honduras, and Puerto Rico for the right to be crowned conference champions at the FIBA Esports Open. Now I know what you're probably thinking. So these nerds are considered Olympic athletes now? Well, technically they're not just not being considered that. They already were. Yeah, that's right. This is actually the second time an esports FIBA event's gone down, and 2K is the new kid on campus.
See, learn something new every day.
At this point, acknowledging the growth of the 2K League is a matter of fact and not opinion. The era of being a professional player means you have to look and be able to do this has now turned into being able to do this.
I'm gonna end up fouling him from behind. That way it's always gonna lead to a clear.
I mean, just look at what Jim Tooley, the CEO of USA Basketball and a man who interacts with the literal best players in the world,
had to say about 2K being part of FIBA.
Basketball had already gone digital, and now it's going international.
It's not going away anytime soon.
And neither am I. I'll see all you bucket patrollers around. Peace.
What's poppin', patrol? It's your boy BP. Thanks again for watching my second video to the end. We're really out here doing the thing, and I hope you're liking the content so far. If you're new here, consider hitting that subscribe button and the like button. Destroy it. You'd be the real MVP.
Also, watch my first YouTube video where I explain and crack jokes about the 2K League if you haven't already. Spent a ton of time on that, and I love the way it came out, and hopefully you'll like it too. Also, just leave me a comment to let me know what kind of content you think I should make in the future, and I promise I'll try to get to it if I can. More than anything, enjoy yourself, have a great time, and stay buckety. I'm out. Peace.